layoffs are planned for employees at FreightCar America's Roanoke plant. Mayor Sherman Lee tells us workers have been notified. However, FreightCar America did not follow typical protocol for the announcement. Mayor Lee says the city was not notified directly by the company. He says the city will use the Virginia Employment Commission as well as local job placement organizations to help employees affected by the layoff. FreightCar America declined to comment on this matter.